Assalamualaikum and good day. Nano Pandana, an improved cholesterol lowering agent. Thanks to Minister of Higher Education for funding. Hypercholesterolemia is high blood cholesterol level condition. It can cause atherosclerosis. Atherosclerosis is a hardening and narrowing of your arteries. It can put blood flow at risk as your arteries become blocked. It is usual cause of heart attack and stroke, which we know as a cardiovascular disease. According to WHO 2018, CVD are the number one cause of death globally. More people die annually from CVD than from any other cause, including in Malaysia. You can prevent and treat this process by current drug from statin group. However, it has shown many side effects to the human if they use in long period. Hence, an alternative treatment from the nature is urgently needed. Plants have been used for many years to cure off many diseases with low or no side effect if they use in the right dose. Pandanus dexterus is one of coastal plant that has many potency to cure disease. Not all people, especially in the beach area, know about very good potency of this fruit plant for many remedy or as well as for food source. Through this project, we hope it can increase the usefulness of underutilized fruit to community and to have economic value in the future. Pandanus dexterus fruit, a natural product rich in transgeratin and ethyl caveat, has been reported to have potential as anti-hypercholesterolemia agent. However, due to semi-polar properties of its bioactive compound, Pandanus dexterus extract exhibited poor solubility when used as a medical remedy. How overcome this problem? The extract solubility can be improved through a synthesis of nanoparticles of chitosan Pandanus dexterus fruit extract with a promising low cost and simple method. Then we call the product as Nano Pandana. To date, no studies on nanoparticle of chitosan Pandanus dexterus fruit extracts as well as its reducing cholesterol pathway via SRB1 and HMG-CR. Extraction was done by successive extraction using hexane and methanol. Cytotoxicity property against hepatitis cells were explored by MTT. Luciferase assay was used to detect their effectiveness in increasing SRB1 activity. MGCR activity was examined by enzymatic redox. In vivo study using squared dolly was carried out to observe the Nano Pandana effectiveness in reducing the cholesterol levels and the toxicity property in the rat's liver. Regarding copyright issue, please refer to Oxford et al. 2020 for further information. In results, we only put some graph regarding copyright issue. In vivo study proved, Nano Pandana treatment can reduce the level of TC until 197%. Here is some graph that we put in this video. Thanks for watching. Dato Yosi Andriani, Institute Marine Biotechnology, University Malaysia Terengganu. If you have any question, please contact me via email yosiandriani@gmail.com or yosi.ss@umai. Sampai jumpa.